thing. What'd you say?
I said,
chew the right thing.
Chew the right thing?
Yeah, you heard me. You can chew a crunchy, I'm just saying.
Ladies and gentlemen, the number two cookie is
a Graham cracker.
You never let go.
accomplish. And none of those things in any amount that we've experienced compared to the joy of knowing Jesus Christ as our personal Lord and Savior. Things that happen every single day. There's a lot of sin in the world, and the five of us is part of that problem, just like anybody else. And even though we're called dude perfect, we are very flawed individuals with challenges and issues of our own, just like anybody else. You can ask our wives; they'll give you plenty of flaws that we have. Sitting right over there. Yes, they are. Don't actually ask them, because we'll be here all night. They'll be sharing all of our flaws. But thankfully for us, we believe a very simple gospel message, and that is the fact that Jesus came to the earth over 2,000 years ago and lived the perfect life that we could not live, and died on the cross for our sins. And if we accept that, we can spend eternity in heaven with Him. And I think every guy up on this stage here tonight will tell you that is the only reason that we are still standing on this stage, doing live shows 13 years later, selling out stadiums. It's because of that one reason. And so we just wanted you guys to hear from us that you are loved by the Creator of the world. He has a plan for you. To the believers in here, just be encouraged and know that God has you in a position that you're in for a reason, and that's to love on the people around you and make an impact exactly where you are right now. And if you guys are out there tonight and you have absolutely no idea what we're talking about, or you've heard about Jesus and want to know more about what we believe, we put together a little video that you guys can take home. It's just a QR code. We'll flash it up on the screen. You can take a picture of it or scan it.
Issa's down there somewhere trying to get, I don't know, doing something.